Alright, so the Xylos Supercell. This is an exotic that I never got in Taken King until Xur sold it this weekend. And it's a very underrated gun in Crucible, without a doubt. In this gameplay, I went 31-3 using the LDR, my year 1 version, and the Xylos Supercell, of course. But what was cool is I got paired up with my fan Vita. He's a really good player and a streamer. I'll leave his stream in the description if you guys want to check him out. But I'm not going to rant too much. I'm going to leave you guys the gameplay, and I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll see you guys later.
Enemy runner active! Stop them!
Enemy runner neutralized.
Is his own weapon. You wield it well. Enemy rift ignited. Enemy runner. Enemy runner stopped. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Right.
spawn. Stop them. Enemy runner neutralized. Remaining. Spark runner down. That was too close. The enemy ignited your rift. Lost the lead. Charging the spark. Runner approaching the rift. Enemy runner stopped. In the lead. Lost the lead. Gained the lead. They've stopped your spark, runner. You're falling behind. Charging the spark. has the spark. Stop them. Let them burn in your light. Enemy runner near. Enemy runner neutralized. Only 1 minute left. Spark charging. The spark has arrived. Runner out. Push forward. You're in the lead. Superb. Runner approaching the rift. Only 10 seconds left.